Thank you. from Canada, does not show you that the Canadian National Rules approach. Now, I also want to present to Bianca Black our appreciation for the attendance here this weekend. Also, from China, we have to be here in the United States temporarily. You will see that performed tonight, members of the Beijing Wuxi team, Mr. Yi Jianhan and Mr. Yi Xiaoyan. Representing Mexico, from Mexico City, President of the Mexican Kung Fu Association, Mr. Francisco Gonzalez. And now our guest, our honored guest from the United States, from Boston, Massachusetts, Mr. Jun Yang. From San Francisco, California, Mr. Adam Xu. Coach of the United States Wuxi team, Ms. Zhang Weihong. Coach of the Seattle Washington Wuxi team from Seattle, Washington, Mr. Roger Tom. Also introducing members of the 1985 U.S. Wuxi team for the long term, Nick Grayson. Also a member of the 1985 U.S. Wuxi team, Mr. Christopher Payne. Another honored guest on San Francisco Wuxi team, San Francisco, California, Mr. Brian Fong. Director of the First Service Kung Fu Lexington, Kentucky, Dr. Johnny. Director of the Wuxi Sports Association, here in Houston, Texas, Mr. George Hsu. Director of Wuxi Sports and Chinese Martial Arts, Houston, Texas, Mr. Chen. Also from Houston, Director of Martial Arts, Mr. Yunan Wang. Director of Tai Chi, the Kung Fu Martial Arts Center in Dallas, Texas, Mr. John E. Hu. Director of the White House Kung Fu Sports Group of Louisiana, Mr. John E. My dogs are a wonderful special guest from the Northern California Kung Fu Association. Several viewers are in the seat. Mr. Minam. There are actually five of the members from that Federation here that have joined this meeting and thank you for the also from Houston, Texas, Mr. Bill Chen. From Phoenix, Arizona, Mr. Kenny Perry. From New York City, New York, Mr. Kenny Perry. From Austin, Texas, Mr. Mark. Attorney General, Mr. Glenn Wilson. Also from Houston, Mr. Walsh Scott. Mr. Harold Westmore from Houston, Texas. From Scranton, Pennsylvania, Mr. Mark Snyder. Next, Mr. Donchin wants to hand to perform the King of Weapons, the Spear. Andrew Swan.
Throughout Asia and now throughout North America. three gentlemen performing for you are some of the best Tai Chi performers in North America. During this presentation, you'll see three different styles of Tai Chi. One will be the Yang style of Tai Chi, another the Qian style of Tai Chi. The original product developed in Hunan province, and it's or trying to reach the opponent's side or back, putting yourself in a very advantageous position. Also, very important is the development of listening energy, being able to sense when the opponent or partner will move before he or she begins to.
Exposition, Mr.
members of the 1986 United States Wushu team. This competition that was held today was also used as the team qualifying trials. The coach for the team, Ms. Zhang Weihong, in consultation with the team leader, Mr. Christopher Pei, have announced the following names.
I would like to have the following athletes line up in front of this the audience. Philip Wong. Ben Perez.
see the technique and intricate movements, then the performance at very good speed.
Single chain palm.
The single chain palm application.
Thank you.
First is the thumb lock. And the wrist lock. The shoulder and elbow lock. The wrist and the shoulder lock. This series of box work is done slowly. There is no emphasis on flowering or advancing movement, and is designed to show the usage of the handle and wrist locks of the blade.
God.